20 minutes. All right, mate, here we go. Green, green, green. Right side. On the left. Still there. Clear left. You got a car on your left. We're clear on the left side. Right side. We're clear on the right. Watch your right. Your right side's clear. He's on the left. Clear left.
Flag in sector 3. Green flag sector 3.
Closer. The gap's now 0.31.
Sector 3 is yellow. Moving out to Winkler. Ahead is increasing. It's now 3.8 seconds. Sector 3 is clear.
Yellow flag in sector 2, yellow flag.
clear. Green flag. Alright mate, 15 minutes left, that's 15 minutes. Nail every corner, let's take whatever chances we can. Sector 2 is clear. The leader has just done 140.48. B4, Sector 1 is 1.2 seconds off the base. So Drew's behind is now 0.6. Use all the track, force him to find the gap. Bell has retired. Flag sector 3.
Right side.
Clear on the right. You're locking your fronts going into Lion Dyke. 8th place. Qualifying pace now. Come on, you can salvage something here. Time was 141.09. The gap to Drew's ahead is increasing. It's now 0.9. right. 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. Halfway home. We've got plenty of fuel. The leader's just done a 140.08. P6, that's your best lap in the session. The gap to Drew's behind is increasing. It's now 4.5 seconds. Okay mate, don't think about the lap times, just hit each and every apex. That was a 140.48. Good lap, that's your quickest so far. Sector 2 is yellow. The gap in front is now 2.6 seconds. Yellow flag, stay sharp. Green flag, all clear. You've got half your fuel left. Lap time was at 141.59. Sector 3 is 1.4 off the pace. Stay on it. This isn't over yet. Okay, mate. 5 minutes to go. 5 minutes left.
Sector 1 is clear. Yellow flag.
Green flag, you're clear. Thank you. Okay, it's over. Well done, mate. Good finish.